Over 20,000 patients are registered annually by the Uganda Heart Institute at Mulago. No wonder heart diseases cause 2% of the deaths in Uganda every year. The heart diseases come in two categories, congenital and acquired heart diseases.
About 8 Buganda roads, those children are born with what? And we should be able to catch them. Not only those ones in Kampala,
however, most of the acquired heart cases, especially among the adults, are as a result of their irresponsible lifestyle. According to Dr. Omangino, a poor diet can congest the heart valves, straining the heart, and in the end, these lead to heart attacks.
The body now gets stuck with the fat where to keep it. So it keeps under the skin, keeps in those, around those intestines. That is why you see fatty meat in a casserole. Mm. Then it also keeps inside the blood vessels. It gets cumulative and it also gets deposited in those blood vessels. Now when it deposits there, a vessel which was big, wide like this, the moment you start depositing in things, it keeps narrowing it, and as a result, it reduces the flow, blood flow in it. And as a result, either the heart this side has to use more force to pump things through it to deliver to where deliver blood where it is required. That is one, and that one leads to high pressure because the heart is straining it and pumping against a narrowed vessel.
Currently, the commonest cardiovascular defects in Uganda are hypertension and cardiac arrests, commonly known as heart attack. However, these can be prevented if individuals and institutions work out a joint effort to fight heart ailments.
Many are actually in the countryside unattended too, and that is what my concern is about. And that's why I'm saying we should have smaller units at the regional center. When will a child from Ntoroko reach here?
Yeah.
When will a child from Karamoja reach here? The child in Kisoro.
Currently, cardiac-related diseases are the number 3 killers after malaria and accidents all over the world. However, this can be reversed if people adopted responsible lifestyles free from drugs and alcohol and exercising regularly while having healthy diets. Report compiled by Rachel Natuala for Urban TV.